And I'm back here as Minecraft. And today, okay, we might be doing something really, really crazy that we'll probably never be doing again. You are gonna like it, and, okay, you may not see my skin, but it's still pop up. But today, I'm going to be Santa. And today, we're going to be blowing up, that's right, the Festive Mashup 2016 World. It's gonna be amazing, guys, I can't wait. And join it with you. And my brother will be joining in the world too, so.
And I'm 5 years old and I got a home run at baseball before.
He's kind of a show off. But anyway, you're going into the world at this moment. Okay, we're here. My brother should be joined in at any moment. Okay. So.
Hey, you gotta wait for me, man.
I don't care.
I'm just gonna be joining in like Lee Bear.
Lee Bear?
I don't see you.
You mean the Yahoos?
The Christmas tree looks really different. Santa Claus, why are you climbing the roof?
It's me, your brother. That's it. If we want to get rid of this place, we gotta do what we gotta do, right, Harrison?
Yeah, brother's gonna make TNT cannon.
No TNT cannon, just
let's blow it up!
And set it on fire! You know what, I'm gonna get a quick way to the workshop so we can get there quick. Oh, the lag. Okay, where am I?
Cooper, I got some lava. Where are you?
Okay. This is kind of bad lag.
Cooper, where are you?
Oh, I really hope the game doesn't crash. Just get me out of this area. Okay. Maybe we should do something else. Yep, and the game crashes. Okay. So that was
the best
idea.
Hey, I'm still in, you know?
Okay, let's try crashing. Okay, so.
No!
My game can't really handle it, but. What should we do now, Harrison?
Okay.
I have an idea.
We could build a TNT canyon!
No.
Oh man, that was my plan. I'll just play the only.
No, Harrison. Fine, we'll play the rest of the game as Santa, but where we... I have an idea. How about we show them our new mansion that we might start doing
How about we show them your butts?
Harrison, you're the worst brother ever.
No, I'm not.
But anyway, so we are going...
Hey, man, I'm 6 years
old. So we are going in the mansion world that I'm building currently at the time. And this
I'm 5 years old, he's 8 years old.
Harrison... Can you stop or never go be my males again? He's trying to stop that. Okay, so this is going to be a mansion world where we are probably going to start a new series in.
The Super Mansion always glitch.
I know it won't.
It always crashes.
How about that? Never happens. Anyway, let's just go in. Come on. Load.
I just know I'm gonna punch you in the face. Oh my god, I'm in the middle of nowhere now.
Here we are.
But I can just see.
Not loud yet at all, see?
I can just see.
Okay.
I'm in the middle of nowhere.
It's not really completed yet, but it'll be completed soon. So right here is all I've got done. A bedroom. Yeah, it's not the greatest thing in the world, but still, it's
okay. Hey, I'm down here. I can't see
anything.
Right, don't
be an emergency. Yep. Do not break that. I'll be an emergency. Here's my robe bed for my family.
Finally.
Some bar to look at.
Finally, I can see.
Okay.
Oh, I can't see out there.
So there's nothing really throughout the rest of the house, if you're gonna see it. So this is just... staircase. That's gonna be the big area.
A giant's coming.
That's just us thumping up a chair, Harrison.
Nope.
Okay, so basically, this is going to be a movie theater. Huh? Why did you build it right now? He never built it in years.
You know what? That's a great idea. Okay. So basically, this is all just going to be a... This is all just going to be a whole video of digging out. I don't know if we should do this, but
this
we got.
This is not even a door.
You know what? Let's keep going. Actually, I know a great place to hang out. The Funland. It's been a long time since we've actually been there. And I think you might want to see a few rides. I think we should just go to the Funland.
The Funland, I love the Creeper Coaster.
Oh, you might see the Magic Kingdom below it. That's actually going to be... It's going to be built in a very long time. But I might start a series where I build it and you get to watch. Harrison, stop messing with this stuff. I'm serious. Harrison? See, that's why you don't mess with it. Oh my...
What?
You're like a giant gummy bear! But it's worse. You just jumped off a building.
Just eat him!
Ah.
Why don't you just eat
so
him?
Now you're a giant gummy bear. Hey. No point.
I'm just going to ride the Creeper Coaster.
I'm going to ride the new Ender Coaster.
Me too. The Ender Coaster is the newest. Now it's the Cooper, wait for me. We're going to do two at a time.
Get in. Now push it and send us off. Whoa. Oh my gosh.
Hey, Cooper.
Here we go.
I'm back here.
Oh!
It's going to
slow down.
Woo! I'm a wind back all the way. I'm a wind back. Who wants to see the Creeper Coaster?
Let's go.
Follow me. I'll be in front this time.
Okay. Actually, you can't really do two parts on the Creeper Coaster.
Then I'll be right here.
Just go.
Hey, that's mine.
Go.
Bye.
Come in.
Woo. I saw you.
Okay.
Why are you still Santa? Santa doesn't live here.
Doesn't really matter because he whatever.
What's going on, Stampy House?
Here's the giant suit. Here's the giant statue of SpongeBob.
And here is Stampy.
Yeah, Stampy is the... Well, you can see Stampy's very hard to make.
I'm going in.
But if you look in here, it actually looks exactly like his voice. I mean, look at this.
Hey, why are there cake in here? Hey, I'm taking pictures.
And up here is where Stampy would be, but sadly he's not here. But Lee Bear is. This is where Stampy would be. You're inside his
I'm going to Iceland Squid's house.
I ballistic Squid's house?
Yeah.
You lost your mind. Eyeballistic squid. You can't even say it right.
Why do we have to go this way? Why? I'm a wind all the way.
This is where you would meet squid. Okay. So basically, yeah. You might be excited to see Bumble going up the Christmas World house. I think I got it. You know what? Soon or later, I'll probably use my dad's laptop, which you can see I'm using right now. I'm actually using my iPad and like my dad's laptop is connected.
Hey everybody, who wants to see skeleton stuck in the haunted house?
Yes, this is the haunted house, but it is sadly, as you can see, under construction.
I'm going for the door!
But the skating rink is open.
It doesn't open at summer.
Don't tell me you're going inside the house. Okay.
Whoa, I can't really skate, you know.
It's not open during the summer, since it, but soon it's still be winter, as you know, and then we'll get it ready, so.
Don't fly, Cooper. Let's stay on the walk.
Harrison, I just wanted to say you're a crazy piece of crap.
I'm gonna ride. Hey, you haven't made the creeper coaster. It doesn't have a hat.
You don't need a hat.
But that's how a Stampede creeper coaster is.
I didn't know if you didn't have a hat. Everybody, I think we do. Hopefully this gets a lot better. So, we're just going to do it. I don't know how long y'all will be in the corner, but probably not. So, Jason, what do you think we can do?
I think we should go...
Here. I think we are.
The little mansion you made, it was like cool. We never been there for you. No, the TNT cannon. The TNT cannon.
I love it. You could go in, and then you could go anywhere and you just love to be the TNT cannon.
Yes, oh, we've never been there for years. Hey, look at the screen, you can see.
So guys, even though I said we might have time for one more, I think we should end it with one round of Slytherin. Let's do it.
Harrison,
you know it's a really rare chance we might not get the same game. But we'll try, but I doubt it. This is the last thing we're doing. Then the video's gonna end.
I'm coming, I'm in.
Well, you're already in?
Yeah.
Harrison, you realize you're in the computer game. I'm going into online. It's pretty dang cool. I love Slytherio.
Oh, I killed somebody.
Okay. We're in. I'm in online, you're in computer world, Harrison. So yeah, let's go rent some nubs. Okay. So it's pretty cool. Let's just keep going. Pretty sure we'll find a way. Oh, here's a target. Oh, okay. Oh, sorry to ruin your day. Oh crap, okay.
I just saw a guy that had three
no
eggs.
Oh my god, I'm getting bigger than a fish now.
Okay, let's go.
I'm like bigger than you.
You can actually get really big very quickly with these dots. Hey, smiley guy.
Oh. I'm like the biggest.
Okay, get this out of here. Okay. So this is our last round of Slytherin. Hopefully we can survive longer. Cause that was just stupid. I got it in myself.
I am not.
Oh crap! No! Not gonna happen. Not gonna happen, baby.
Now I'm getting bigger.
The end of the world! Oh my god! I just saw the end of the world.
Don't go in it. No, you not, baby. Went trapping me. Okay, this is kind of a guy my size. I guess I should mess with someone of my own size. Get me out. Come here, bro. Okay, guys, this is the last round. So I better do good. Not saying I'm able to do the best, just say I do good.
I'm never dying right now.
Let's do this.
No.
Let the dots clear. The dots kill the nubs. Kill the nubs. Like that. Like with that. Yum, 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 yum. Look at me. I'm so much. Love it. Oh my god. Can you share some keys? He's too selfish.
I'm like the biggest.
I think I know who he's saying. It's not gonna be me, bro.
Killed him. I'm screaming.
Where are we? What the rest of this? Oh no. He's coming after me. Not gonna happen! Yeah, I scared him.
Oh no!
I'm surrounding
someone.
No! Okay. I know how to deal with these nubs. He's going away. Yes, I love wings.
Oh my
god!
That's
why you'll be looking! Oh my god, I just about
hit that. Hey guys, I was like the biggest person in the whole world, and I just died.
Oh.
Oh come on, He's gonna die.
I'm good. Okay. So thanks for watching.
Bye everybody. Watch our videos again.
Okay.
We'll be doing another video like tomorrow or
goodbye now.